Hello, how are you?
Pretty good.
Now, tell me what it was like on the set, because this is low budget and they didn't use much green screen. So what was it like?
And they couldn't even afford a red carpet. I mean, we have a blue carpet. But it was so much fun on the set, because I was just saying it felt like an independent film in the best sense. There was a small crew, there was a small cast, everybody was buddy-buddy. The directors, you know, they had such a collaborative experience with everybody working on it. They let everybody come behind the, you know, playback monitors and watch after every take. They were so excited about letting us in on the vision, and it wasn't this giant separation between we are the filmmakers and they are the cast. It was great. So it really felt like we were making this small independent film, and then it turns into this.
But there weren't aliens there. So what are you guys actually looking at when you're interacting?
You're looking at nothing. I mean, you're just imagining.
How do you do that?
Well, what they did that was really smart was, before we started shooting, they sat us down in their screening room at Hydraulics, which is their digital effects house, and they had shot a trailer that they had completely done all the effects for. So we knew what the aliens looked like, we knew what the ships looked like, we knew what everything looked like, and it was as though we were seeing a tiny trailer of the movie we were about to star in. So it was really exciting in that respect. We had a very clear image of what it was.
That's crazy. Yeah. Is it difficult taking direction when there's two directors?
No, not at all, because they consult with one another, you know, after every take, and sometimes Colin would give a note, sometimes Greg would give a note, and it wasn't, there wasn't any kind of friction whatsoever, because they're brothers.
There was never any fighting about who wants to do what.
There was disagreements about, you know, typical film stuff, but it wasn't, you know, these guys knew what they wanted to do way before they even cast it. You know, they shot this trailer before they even cast the film. So they already knew shot for shot what everything was going to be. And that was really cool, because you felt like you were in good hands. You didn't feel at any moment like they didn't know what they were doing.